multiple times.
Oh, you do lake?
Well, I did track and I'd always sprain my ankles.
Where?
My ankles, I'd always sprain them, and then I had knee problems too.
Oh, knee.
Yeah.
You know, sometimes you need a problem, right? You have to do the exercise.
Yeah.
The exercise, like, you do like this one.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Okay.
Yeah, then you need it. At first, you know, you soft place. After soft, then you know, a little hard place. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
Like you see here, like you do like a knee, right? Like a knee here.
Yeah.
You have use this one, the knee.
Okay.
Yeah, right. And little by little, you know, when you lie down the bed soft, a little hard, you know, like a wood. Yeah, this needs many time.
All right.
Mm. So now you want to look where? The bottom, the leg, right?
Yeah,
okay.
Legs.
Mm.
They are in need.
Okay. So this is back, put a little warm?
Yes.
Oh, as you know. So now you found the any like a job?
Right now I'm teaching yoga.
Oh, teach yoga. Oh, you're the yoga teacher.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, good. How many hours the class?
1 hour.
Oh, 1 hour.
Mm-hmm.
So right now you have where? The bottom?
Yeah, right there.
Anywhere, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me find it. Your problem is here.
Mm.
And here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, right. This side is more problem. This bone. You see this one, right? The muscle get together. Also, they're rolling. When the, you know, hands massage is very hard, go in, right?
Mm-hmm.
Then they little by little, you know, soft. All the problem needs a long time, like a 20, 30, 50, 100 time. Is that?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So you this problem sometimes if you find that the people they make a massage sometimes if you make more problem, right?
Yeah.
Easy hurt. This bone, yes?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Is it here? Right?
Mm-hmm.
This one. Mm. Sometimes the problem always is the facial. F-A-S-C-I-A. Right? You know this one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. You see here, like a rice. Like this, okay, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Sometimes it's not, you can't too heavy. Heavy is a hurt. You can't accept too heavy. Very hot, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Only very, very hot today, you know, fix. I put this one. This one a little hard, right?
Yeah.
Good. The little, don't cold.
Thanks.
Yeah, we are in the basement, so you know. You're always in the upstairs, not in the basement. Never, right?
I live on the top floor.
So you don't know, you know, the what happened in the basement. Okay, this, you feel warmer, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Sometimes this bottle is very important, you know? Oh, good. Connect, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Before you say the leg where? The front? Front?
Yeah, I have shin splints.
Show me where? The front? The leg?
Yeah, right here.
Oh, this side?
Yeah.
This one, right?
Yeah.
Oh, so you have to put the massage oil, right? So you turn around. Turn around, you know, the leg, right? Which? Both legs?
Yeah, both legs.
Oh, both legs. Yeah, put a cover. Otherwise, you cold.
Yeah, I don't want to be
You feel the oil here?
Yeah.
You want to put more cover?
Yeah.
Okay, let me see. This is yours.
Yes.
Yeah, this is yours. Yeah, good. Yeah. Sometimes massage, you know, you're very hot, then the sweat come out, then, you know, the cold air, so, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, right. You say here, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. This side also?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that means it's a two-side problem, right?
Yeah.
Okay. You're also Nick, right? So you put this position, you feel okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, all This one is okay. This one. And this one is down here. This is like a hurt the bone. So sometimes from you have to be careful, right? Don't hit it, you know, too hard.
Yeah.
Yeah, otherwise. Because the from is no meat. No meat is easy hurt. Hurt the bone. This side, these two sides, you always sour or no?
Yeah.
Okay. So this, you have a twin a little. Which side is more problem? This side?
Yeah, this side.
Oh, okay. So this side, yeah. A lot of time here, always problem. Because, you know, this is the muscle is always tired. I have this side problem also. So, you know, I always use the wood. Because this side very hard to fix, right?
Mm-hmm.
You know, like me, very strong, the two hands, right? Now the massage is very easy, all this way, no, this doesn't work. Yeah. Like a mosquito, how it can work, right?
Yeah.
Because you do the, you know, skateboard, barrel. Yeah, so, you know, here is tired.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I kick with
one,
his leg.
One time, one guy is the barrel here problem.
Uh-huh.
They want an online treatment, so they send the picture. But I know, you know, they play, you know,
yeah.
All the skate. okay? How heavy? Yeah. No, more heavy or just okay?
You're good, you're good.
Good, mm. You're a little twin, no problem. Yeah, all right, good. You see this one, a little dark, one line. Better, right?
Mm-hmm.
So now you know this one already tired. So you know, sometimes you exercise the position, don't stand up, might hurt here, make it more tired. So now we go this leg, right? Okay. Yeah, this leg, yeah. So that leg is okay, right?
Mm-hmm. Mm.
This is your skill better, right? Yeah. You good, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm.
So many knots.
Yeah, right. So many. You feel any heat or no? Not really.
Not really.
Not really. A little high. It's good, right?
Yeah.
It's hard, you know? You want more oil or no?
Yeah.
Yeah, more, right? Wow, you like oil. Yeah, my wife, Sam, he say, oh, oil very comfortable.
Yeah.
Make it inside, you know? Power use like 30% or 40% help, right?
Mm-hmm.
Then this is oil put in, then another 30%. So almost 70-80% help. So, you know? Sometimes needs this oil. This oil is very good for the bone, for the muscle, tender. They go inside, you know. Nice, right?
Yeah.
Okay, almost. Yeah, put the cover. So now we do the front, right? The back is all fixed. So you can relax.
Okay,
yeah, go. Yeah, bye.